Here's the field for the fifth race. Number one is Margie Ridge and Mike Arnold. Number two, Mighty Oaks Gem with Danny Knox. Number three, Munchable, Marshall Duncan. Number four, Sid Masquerade and Tony Morgan. Number five is Empire's Dawn with Dale Heitman. Six is Dom's Asset and Art Gregory Jr. Number seven, Phase Four, Jim Curran. Number eight, Piccalilli, Ronnie Marsh will drive. That's the field. 6 minutes. Here they come. They're off. It's Munchable right for the lead. Here comes Dom's Asset, and Dom's Asset sprints into a three-length lead. It's Munchable second by 3 lengths. Margie Ridge in third, 3 lengths. Mighty Oaks Gem, followed in the turn by Sid Masquerade. It's Empire's Dawn, followed by Phase Four, and Pick. Piccalilli trails the field, approaching the quarter, and Dom's Asset has that three-length lead. It's Munchable second by 2 lengths. Margie Ridge right there in third. Here comes Sid Masquerade, Mighty Oaks Gem. Here comes Empire's Dawn and Phase Four. They're off the quarter, 30-3, and Dom's Asset has the lead, but Sid Masquerade attacking third, moving to second. Sid Masquerade with a rush. No to challenge Dom's Asset for the lead. It's Munchable 3 lengths back in third. Empire's Dawn, followed now by Margie Ridge. It's Phase Four. It's Mighty Oaks Gem. And trailing by the half, Piccalilli. All the action's up front. They're halfway home. 1:03, and Dom's Asset shows the way into the clubhouse turn. Sid Masquerade is on the outside second. Munchable is right there in third, followed by Empire's Dawn. It's Margie Ridge and Phase Four. No, they curve into the black stretch, and Dom's Asset has a neck in front. Sid Masquerade inching up closer second. It's Munchable right there in third, and here comes Phase Four. Three white on the outside, 3/4 on the board. 1:30 and 4, and Dom's Asset has a neck in front. It's Sid Masquerade between horses. Munchable looking for racing room, and here comes Phase Four. Now they're in the final eighth of a mile, and it's Dom's Asset with the lead. Here they come, and down the stretch they go. It's Dom's Asset with the lead. It's Sid Masquerade and Munchable. It's Dom's Asset sprinting clear. It's all Dom's Asset tonight. Close for second. Number six, Dom's Asset, was first. A photo for second. Please hold all tickets. In the winner's circle, number six, Dom's Asset. Dom's Asset is owned and trained by Tony Grivers of Maywood, Illinois, driven by Art Gregory Jr.